steam their costumes away, building up wax on the greenhouse glass, as if the whole planet were the aftermath of a candle's burning. I'm guessing the aardvarks were tired of being masks and tuned their shells into steam to confuse the greenhouse, while the aardvarks flirt with non-existence trying to decide what they were. Pardon me, aard. Thanks.